are going to win Bedlam.
Comes up with the play that clinches this win for the Pokes.
Here's a guy who's brand new to this. He's in high school a year ago. He's out here with all these veterans.
Great effort. Really, both teams had some momentum, like great rivalry games typically do. Kind of goes back and forth.
Mix Oklahoma out of the playoff mix before championship Saturday. No, but that'll kid me.
By the way, how about that?
It's going to be a big party.